steal anything. So, because it was such a problem. So, I had like the worst job in the fitting room that day because I was taking back the clothes that people didn't want and trying to count how many clothes they were taking with them and how many they were going to give back to me. And everyone's going out at once and you're always like trying to get people's attention, like, wait, come back, please. I need to count your things. So I'll try. Sam, how are you doing? Meanwhile, he has treated me like some bimbo. I don't know. That just really rubbed me the wrong way. So there was that. That was kind of a bummer. And then there was a lady who came in. This is the Maybelline Baby Lips. It doesn't say any particular shade. But that's okay. So there's a little crud on it. I don't know what it is, but anyway. she was upset. Maybe she didn't understand that bacon wasn't meat, but that happened. But she didn't look at me, and I just felt guilty. Later, Sam, who was a great boss, just said, you know, don't worry about it. But those three things happened in the span of 4 or 5 hours, whatever day of the weekend it was. But yeah, that was just kind of a mess overall. That was a tough time. I thought, wow, this can be rough. So the last lip product, so sad, is this L'Oreal lipstick in the shade 444 Tropical Coral. Actually, I have to wear blush because my cheeks are so rosy. It's kind of almost